Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
On this deck, and recently too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship. close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kine. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this, understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swabbed clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
I'm now attempting to create a passage to insert the sample tissue into. Survival is admirable, but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. Am I the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago? We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Your future. The future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
Your gunning matters going everywhere.
I see.